the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hello everyone, this is Pratik and I am going to show you how to check your PC and laptop software and hardware configuration under 4 minutes. I hope you guys like this video and thanks for your patience. You need internet browser and make sure you have internet connection. Then open the browser and search Spacy and press enter key. Now here you see the official website of Spacy developed by Piripom. You can click pre-download option and open it.
See here, after downloading, now you click and select the option is show in a folder and open the software, then install it. It takes few minutes. Then open the software and close the all tabs. Here you can see the interface of the software. It shows the some information of your system. First one is operating system, second one is CPU, RAM, motherboard, graphics, storage, optical drives and audio. You can see the operating system is Windows 10 Pro 64-bit. CPU is Intel Core i3 3.10 GHz 32 nanometer technology. RAM 4GB single channel DDR3 665 MHz. Motherboard is Intel DH61WW. Graphics is Intel Integrated HD Graphics. Storage is 465 GB WDC SATA. Optical drive is Sony DVD RW and audio is high definition audio device.
In case if you want to see in detail, here is specific tab to show detailed information and specification of your system. Here is detailed information of operating system. Here is CPU, then RAM, then motherboard, then graphic storage, optical drives, audio and two add-ons options is peripheral and network. Now you have well-known detailed information regarding to your PC, software and hardware configuration.
Thank you so much for watching this video.
Please like, comment and share this video